Yo, how's it going, everyone? It's Reacher, and I'm here with the long-awaited ELO series. It's been quite a while. I actually have no clue how long it's been, but I haven't done one since last year, so, or I believe so. Correct me if I'm wrong, but yeah, it's been a while since I've done one, and I'm currently making it say number one, so I'm restarting my ELO series because I feel like there was just a lot of stuff that could have been improved from my previous videos. And also, Season 8 obviously has yet to come out, so ELO has not been reset, and it's been really hard to like get ELO or find a lot of people that play ranked anymore. But basically, for the time being, I'm just kind of starting fresh on this alt account I have here. And I'm at 1k ELO, so I'm starting fresh for this video. And I'm going to try to hit 1100. Just get straight into it. So I'm just going to say it here. Debuff. And one thing I will be doing differently from my other ELO series videos is I will be making sure to include all the fights, because I did cut out boring fights. And I'm going to keep all the fights in, and I'm only going to cut out long queue times, because obviously that's just not needed. But yeah, so this guy is 1k, and it's going to be a good first fight. And apologize if I blow at commentating while playing. I just can't do it at all. And it's also been so long since I've been in ELO series video, like I said earlier, so I just can't do it. GG's. That was kind of a good warm up. Pretty even there. And we have 10-16. I hope you all have been doing very good recently. I've recently started another year of school, so it's always fun. But I'm gonna be trying to play more Minecraft. I'm trying, but it's kind of hard and demotivating when like there's not really any servers to play. I did not want a pearl there. Oh. Bad pearl. I'm cooked. Getting hella crits though, so I'm confident I'll do good against this guy. Late pearl. I'm just gonna hug the wall until he gets off me. Bad pot. Why am I jumping? Not playing good at all. I'm gonna try to get away from the wall. Hopefully he doesn't. I hope he's gonna keep going. Okay. Nice, dude. That fucking ping is helping me get so many double hits. Holy fuck, the chat is AIDS. I'm gonna have to mute it in a second. Yeah. Just not gonna do that. I was holding down one of my mouse buttons. I do that whenever I play. It's weird. Don't do it, dude. We're getting hella crits on this kid. I'm just gonna spam crit him until he lets me fucking refill, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. Okay. I get refill anyways, so I'll let him do that. That was a perfect pearl. Thank God that worked. I'm just gonna spam crit him because I know, like me, he's getting low on pots. God damn it, I keep holding my fucking mouse button. Oh, I'm getting picked up. Jesus Christ. Don't do it. Jesus Christ. That was way too close. Holy shit. Alrighty, so we got a 900. And this map is a hit or miss because it's sometimes very laggy. And other times like this with a good pack, it looks good. Where are you going? This guy's like a bot. Yeah, that was just not close. Alright, 990. Same map. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck. This guy is just either having crazy fucking packet loss or ping spikes, or he's just... I doubt he's messing with his connection for real, but it's pretty annoying. Oh, what the fuck? Hell no, dude. I'm gonna not move. How do we not take him out? I bought it out there. You got a good little... combo. Oh no, I'm getting scammed. Let me get a little combo going real quick. Some pearl in a second. Side pearl. Nope, didn't work. Fuck. Just refill in front of them, it's fine. I need to get better pearls. There's a lot of stuff I need to improve on. But I'm able to play more. I'll try to perform better mechanics. Because I am still pretty washed. And I kind of want to get off the wall. He's on a pearl cooldown, so I'm just going to run away. Without him pearling on me. Oh my god, is he hitting 20 CPS? Can you guys just see that? Or am I just tripping? He just won't let me get off the wall, so might as well just embrace it. Alright, let's get it. Going against Femio's 1361. Alrighty. I had a double pot there. I was not gonna quick draw by accident. I low key might drop here. My side pearls are just so bad. I really want to get good at side pearling because it helped me out so much. God damn it, dude. Can't aim either. I think we're doing pretty good against this guy though so far, so. Oh. Got the nastiest lag hit on that kid ever. We're kind of trading right here. Money, murder, money, sex. That's a murder zone. Young nigga go Okay. I'm ass. I'm getting some good combos and crits, so I feel like I have the upper hand in this fight. I just can't quick drop and mess up. Like that. He could pearl on me there, but he didn't. Got four pearls left. We got quite a bit of pots, so I'm very confident in my ability to win this game. It'd be some nice elo if we got this guy. Oh shit. Alright. Six bots. Vision's the Martin Luther staring at me. Malcolm X put that out. No, he's not out yet. Falling victim to a revolutionary song. The Serengeti's clone. Back to put you back, that was back on your final bone. You slit your disc when I slit you. I guess you wanted to dip, but jumped on my dick. Grown man never should bite their tongue unless you eat pussy that smell like. There we go, got him. Three pots. Nice. And that's 27 elo. Got off him, drained him. And looks like we have 1088. So that was a good fight. And I'm gonna cue him again. Hopefully we can beat him again so we can hit 1100. But we'll see, we'll see. I'm probably like one pot up. Enough to drive a man insane. I need a license to kill. I'm standing on a field full of landmines doing the moonwalk, hoping I blow up in time. Cause 2012 might not be a fucking legend. Trying to be a fucking legend. The man. Oh, that's so good. If I aimed that better, I could have gotten his pot. He did not expect that, but it's all good. Come here. That guy definitely baited my pearl there. Ooh, that was a good pearl. That was a bad pearl. Try to stay above water. That's why we shun the Navy. Pull your gun to play me. Let's set it off. Cause a riot, throw a bottle top. Somebody told me the pirates had got lost. Cause we've been up through slave ships. Got our own. Alright, it's pretty even right now. I need to make some moves if I wanna beat him. This guy's kinda shredding me right now. Oh, he missed that pot. I expected him to do that. That was kind of dumb though. I don't know if that was worth it, but it's whatever. Don't do it. Wait for natural regeneration. Yo, let's go. That was such a good play. Let's go. All right, we got two pots. Bang. Let's go. And we have 11-13 off that. Make sure to drop a like and a comment and a subscribe if you're new. I know you guys like these, so any support would be appreciated. And let me know in the comments below if I should do like a hand cam ELO series, or if I should do something else with the ELO series. If you have any ideas, things I can do to make it better, just let me know. And yeah, thank you guys for everything, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace.